I've been killed for bogus reasons. Not being able to platform properly. That's
You think I'm weak?
I say that's garbage, but it happened.
Our cause does not afford luxury.
Well, straight there. I'm sure there's a man here with floppy boots.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your feet.
We are.
Shit!
Watch yourselves.
Go, 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 go!
Hey, I know where it's from. What's up? What's up? What's up? There we go.
Oh,
shit. Oh, it still hit me? Yeah, okay, bro. That hit me, but what happened earlier didn't hit that man. Good job. Good job, Nadine.
Not so tough, eh? You okay? Slightly deaf, but I'm good. Good. Let's keep moving.
Where do we go now? It's P90 again. The P90 was a really good gun. This one right now, I feel like it does more damage. It just doesn't shoot as fast. Got this new tool. Helps me climb stuff now. Cool. Wait a minute. Usually what happens is that there's treasure right behind you. You just gotta look for it. But anyways, it's a maze. Come on.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit, statue moved again. Careful. I don't like the looks of this. Look out!
Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay.
That was close.
Oh. That was rather interesting, wasn't it? I knew
all
nothing
right
about that puzzle. So.
I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
That's it? How come she didn't affect it? What's that about?
They're all voice stars.
This is gonna be much tougher than the last one, I bet.
Close shave.
You thought. Okay.
Okay. So far, so good.
Okay. Oh.
Oh. Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work.
Door across the room just closed.
Ugh, her figures.
Crap. All the way back up. I thought I died for sure. I did not. Trial and error, though, right? So much safer.
I think I can.
I'm gonna die. I don't know. It's gonna hit this one, isn't it? It's not gonna be that easy. It's either this way or the other way. Smart.
Oh. Where fresh air.
I hated all that. Yeah, in real life I would have died for sure. For sure. Now what's wrong? The inside? That one's wrong? It should be like that? Okay. And then... there we go.
Nice to see you.
I had it all upside down.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Alright.
Yep.
That's a nice camo for your gun there, I see you. It's not hers. Oh shit.
See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
That one didn't break though, oddly enough.
Maybe water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch.
What's that supposed to mean?
I lost it on my watch.
Oh.
Alright, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy.
No, it's not. It's Ganesh.
It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. Alright. We better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.